It's had so little opportunity to carry the ball in those situations. Here's Bismarck Duplessis. Gitto working hard in defence. Great example as team leader. Bucky's Buerta driven back in the tackle. Not often you see that. Staying with a very flat ball for Albert. And that little bit of juggling caused some hesitation. There's a penalty advantage.
It's against Takori. Offside coming in from the wrong side.
Did not come through the hindmost foot.